Hey guys, it's Biggie here, bring you a war recap again. I wasn't very happy about our last performance, but you know, we all got stuff to do. Yeah, this war, not everyone used their attacks. I mean, that's just how the game is right now. I mean, well. It's a little sad. I mean, we might be able to win this, but if everyone just put in their attack, we should be able to do it. Anyways, let's check out one of the attacks. Hope that I'm not muting myself here. So I'll say, not everyone used our attack. I think that's the reason we lost the war. Still, we got some nice. What is that, heal spell? He dropped a heal spell for the queen. That, I don't know if that's it's actually good, man. If you're gonna drop a heal spell, at least make some tanky units in there. And yeah, the dragon is still gonna. Oh well, it just can barely stay alive. But it gets a air defense. In a, oh, what the, so three haste spell goes down right away, followed by three hounds goes in, followed by a bunch of balloons and a bunch of minions. The warden drops down more than flying units, so all the balloons are gonna converge. I think the haste spell could be used a little bit further up, but I'm not sure since I'm not using it. The warden spell used to keep the balloons alive, and I guess the warden is still doing his job, trying to make sure everything stays alive just a little longer before it finally goes down by the air, by the artillery. That was painful. Yeah, the warden doesn't have a lot of health, so in fact I think it's got less health than the queen. Anyways, he was able to secure the 2-star, which is really nice. Air attacks are the way to go right now. So, our Hogmaster going to the number 3. I think just not enough percentage. If he gets like a little bit more percentage, his second attack might get us the win. But, we're just not going to be able to get it. So the center to the hog on the side goes from over the middle. This is guaranteed a jump, a 3-star actually. But they're not a 3-star, a 2-star. But the jump spell, I will personally drop it like right here or something. That gets access to all the compartments, so the bolus doesn't have to be through the wall. Actually, yeah, okay, never mind. The jump spell did connect. So I was off, but he was able to pick up the 2-star, but his queen kind of walked on top, so that didn't help a lot. Yep, and that is that. Next time we have check it by our guy Ducky, picking up a Town Hall 9.5, oh, I mean not Town Hall 9.5, but weak Town Hall 10. I think that's a level 1 Inferno, right? Yeah, it's a level 1 Inferno. He's coming with a Queen Walk. I think he is kind of gouging to see which way the Queen will go. I mean, for sure, I think he's going to get the air defense right there. I mean, level 41 Queen, man. It still takes a while to take down the Town Hall. So he's going to watch as he works down the Town Hall down. He's going to get the air defense. If I'll be, I think it's gonna move from to the left. And then the key kind of shielding for the wall breakers here. So the wall breaker gets to more compartments in there. So he's gonna be able to get to the second air defense down on the left. The race spells here he used because the key is just gonna do some crazy amounts of damage a little bit. Plus the weird air speaker right now is getting annoying. the CC shoot that's come out, but the queen is well prepared and it's out of the infernal tower range, so she's gonna be safe for a while. So once that's done, the hound goes in, launches all the blooms, goes in, look how many traps the first house has been soaked. Not even a haste spell being used. The gel spell, the queen's got a gel spell, so I think he could have used the gel spell a little early. The rage spell being used now. It's got tons of blooms on it up in the sky. A nice freeze freezing all the air defense, but the queen is absolutely doing the work on the balloons here. Last health goes down. Queen or Queen Ashen gonna be right here. We take care of the queen. That jump spell I feel was like wasted because the queen is not gonna make it there without, you know, before she has to be through the wall to use that jump spell. And by the time she uses it, probably everything's being taken care of. So the last level, the max health is not gonna explode because it's got too much health. So oh no, really nice attack by Becky here. Way to go, nice pick out 3-star. Corner huts, guys. Corner huts. We're still doing the corner huts thing. Next week I have attack by Amy here. Gonna come pick up this Town Hall 9. Get with the golem. Pinching golems here. Nice following. I mean, the bull's got no way else to go but to go through the middle, but he does have like wall breaker fails. He shoots forcing just her strategy. Dropping a jump spell right there, and still connecting pretty much a lot of compartments in there. So yeah, this really, I don't think you fail Town Hall 9 attack unless there's something wrong with your strategy or you just didn't do it right. Next up we have attack by a guy Kit Chin here, going Psycho Viper. Well, a quick over here is going to open up here. Yeah, something's going to change. Probably could use a little work. Let's see how he's able to pick this up. All the rocks goes in, he takes care of everything in the middle. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, because he's got such an open base, the rocks are able to go in and take some material defense before he gets shut down. Well, he's got a king, both guilds still alive at this point, and well, the king is going down, but he's got enough troops to enough DPS taking care of everything. Next, I have attacked by Lord here. Is he coming with 2 golems, 3 Valks? The Valks are just act as a healer killer, like I felt. He comes the wizard kind of creating a little funnel. I'm not sure the funnel creation here, but what you gonna see? The wall breaker goes in, beautifully done. Tesla just does pop, which is a little unfortunate. Because I think the gold's gonna be redirected outside. The gold's gonna go out and redirected outside, be attracted by the Tesla and the mortar right there now. The CC troop just got this taken down. Taking a while to work on the dragon. But he's got wizards here working on it. So right now more than half the base is already destroyed. Everything was sort of in reach of the boulder, so that's why this is a really good attack. Hawks goes in, taking care of everything first. Heal spell drop to see where the double giant bomb is. Yep, this will be a double giant bomb there. And look at this. The Hawks survived the double giant bomb. Unless they explode at the same time, they're gonna survive. I mean, even then, I think it's still a little easier to hog now. So, she's got 3 heal spells. Yeah, there's no way he's gonna fail this. Wow, all the hogs have been destroyed. My scout is the queen still up with the ability. A couple kind of road trip. Gets everything taken care of. So same strategy. I'm just gonna fast forward. A heal spell. I thought it was a jump spell. Maybe misdropped it, but it doesn't matter. Bowl's just too much for the tone I can handle right now. So it's gonna be able to go in. It's got a 3-star, no problem. So we have an attack by a guy. So you've seen the same true composition here. Just gonna fast forward. Rocko's head. Seems almost just like a gambling attack. They seem just launching it on the prey, but it will be appreciated. I am still sick, guys. I almost failed this raid. One balloon's here over there to take care of the mortar, because I think if I don't do it, they're gonna redirect my golems. So I don't want that. So I was gonna wait until we got level 2 golems. There's low level heal rate if you wanna work it. And we'll come in. I think I failed my wall breaker here. Actually, I did a fail. I just because the wind cuts well on the side, so I had to drop my jump spell over here. And then he does go in and takes care of a lot of troops in there. I was sort of guessing they would double giant bomb with over here. So I didn't drop like all my hawks at all. So so I was like, oh, that expo has to go down. So that's why I dropped the extra hogs in there. It turns out the first giant bomb is actually right there. I don't think this base has a double giant bomb. But yeah, with a screen trap, man, it just be so effective. You can see I almost didn't make it. Last few hawks just barely made it and they were able to be start coming out, and I was lucky the hawks split over here. So yeah, I got a wizard working down here already. This is a really close raid. Oh. I'm trying to show everyone's attack, but it's just not gonna happen. Man, the Valks, Wizards, and Golems. I think shields are one of the newer Town Hall knights, so if you know, the goal is just gonna be cleaning up chicken outside now. Lucky enough, the firepower is gonna be heavily concentrated. So the goal here is to take all the structures and take everything else. I think our okay, well that's the war recap for now. In our current war, we are doing okay. Our top guys still have all the attacks left. But we will see. So until then, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.